Every year at this time, millions of Americans face a serious question. When is it time to take down the Christmas decorations? Our Kim DiGiulio went out today to find out what most people think that it's time to move on from Christmas.
Christmas has come and gone, and now sadly, it's time to take down those beautiful holiday decorations. But how soon is too soon to take them down, and how late can you have them out without it getting a little ridiculous?
There's no go-to guy that tells you when it's time to put those holiday decorations up.
Right after Thanksgiving, day after Halloween, boom, Christmas decorations are up in the house.
Oh yeah, I put them up the beginning of December.
We put like December 10th.
So when it comes time to move on from the holidays, people seem to disagree on this one too.
Oh, see, so this is a big debate in our house.
As soon as the ball drops, that's when you take it down.
For those overachievers who have them up the day after Halloween, they're probably ready for a change of scenery. But for those who take a little longer, well, they may be just starting to enjoy the festive decorations.
The kids are still playing with the toys. They're still out for the Christmas break, so, you know, they still got that feel of the holiday season.
The majority of people that I talked to all seem to agree that leaving your decorations up into the new year was just fine.
That's when you bring out your hearts and you get that all festive with the pink and red and white.
But if you're keeping that tree up into late January, early February, you're pushing it.
Like the first day. No, second day of New Year's, you gotta take it down.
This couple lets Mother Nature tell them when it's time to take those decorations down.
When the tree starts to die, that's when they're going out.
However, that method won't work for everybody, since some people opt for an artificial tree instead.
Have no fear though, because the beautiful downtown decorations will still be here for a couple of weeks for you to enjoy. The Christmas tree will stay until the middle of January, while the downtown holiday lighting will stay until January 21st. Reporting in downtown Detroit, I'm Kim DiGiulio, Local 4.